like, you know, Hey Limitless Army, thanks for a visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, today for this video, I'm going to share something related to winters which might help you. So guys, as you know that winters are approaching, so the biggest problem which is faced by all of us in winters is that our lips become dry and chapped. So guys, today in this video, I am going to share my lip balm collection part 2 with you. Okay? And I already updated part 1 of lip balm collection on my channel before. So you can go check it out. The link is given in the description box below. And if you want to buy any of the lip balm, you can just buy it. The link will be given in the description box below. So I might not get links for some lip balms, but still I have tried my best to find all the links. So let's get started. So guys, today all the lip balms are in this basket and all the lip balms are inside. So let's get started. All the lip balms are very affordable, under 200 rupees only. Let's get started. I'm also having two lip glosses. So yeah. So the first lip balm which I will be sharing with you is going to be this Eva Fresh Lips lip balm. Actually, this is a pretty old lip balm and I wanted to show this one in my part 1 also, but I just forgot to share it. But yeah, today I am showing this to you. And lip balm just cost rupees 30 for 9 grams of the product. I've listened the price is just 30 rupees and this is a very moisturizing lip balm actually. Lip balm is available in 2 variants, orange and green apple. Right now I'm having the green apple one, but both the variants are very very nice and both come with vitamin E. So this was my first lip balm which I shared. Next lip balm which I'm having is going to be this lip balm. This is purchased by my mother, but still I am having it and I want to show this to you. So this is by the brand Himalaya, and Himalaya is a very nice Indian brand. It is a very old Indian brand. So this one is just 35 rupees and the product quantity is 10 grams. It's a very nice and moisturizing lip balm. Keeps your lips hydrated for a good period of time. Okay, this lip balm was available just for 28 rupees, but now the cost has changed. It's 38 rupees now. And this lip balm is easily available in any medical store, so you can definitely go with this lip balm. It moisturizes your lips very well, and if you are having dry, chapped lips, then this one is just for you because it is having a very long-lasting formula. And these both the lip balms are just crystal clear lip balms. They're not having any type of tint. So let's move on to the next lip balm. So the next lip balm which I am having here to show you guys is this one. Today I'm having very cute lip balm actually. So this is a lip balm. You can even look at its packaging. See. And this lip balm is superbly nice. It comes in this pencil shape. You can even look at it. It's too cute and kawaii. This lip balm just costs rupees 20 to 25 rupees. It's a local brand lip balm, but still it's very nice. And it's actually a tinted lip balm. Just gives a nice pink tint to your lips. And yeah, kids might like it because it's too cute. So this was my next lip balm. So after talking about my next fourth lip balm which I am having is obviously going to be a lip balm. So this is a lip balm by Blue Heaven. Blue Heaven is a very nice old Indian brand which manufactures cosmetics. So this is their lip balm. I easily found it in my local store. So you can even look at its cute packaging. And this is definitely very moisturizing lip balm. So this price of this lip balm is just 85 rupees for 9 grams of the product. And this is a very nice lip balm or lip balm if you are having extremely chapped or dry lips. Guys, definitely I love this one a lot. It's a very nice moisturizing lip balm and definitely good for winters. And this is actually the one which I'm using for night, because when I apply it at night, in the morning I definitely get soft and summer lips. So talking about the next lip balm which I'm having is this one. I don't really remember from where I got it, but still it's a very nice lip balm. This is Maliao Color lip balm and the price of this one was around 90 rupees and this is very nice. Actually, I really loved it. So it comes in this stick type of packaging and it says it's made in Hong Kong, but I don't really believe that it's made in Hong Kong. What the lip balm looks like. It gives good moisturization to your lips and it's in strawberry variant. You can even buy its different variants. Comes in this type of stick packaging and it looks like something like this. The gliding thing of this lip balm is very very smooth and definitely gives smooth application. Talking about the next lip balm which I'm having is going to be this one. This is a Joy Cherry Glow lip balm which is just for 50 rupees. The price mentioned at the back is 63 rupees, but I don't know why the shopkeeper gave this to me at 50 rupees. This lip balm is surely very nice. It gives very nice tint to your lips. This lip balm from Joy, and it is Joy Cherry Glow Lip Balm. And you can even look at its color. The color is so beautiful. So this is my next lip balm, and I surely love it a lot. Coming to the next lip balm, next one is this one. This is Emami Vaso Care Herbal Petroleum Jelly. This is similar to Vaseline, but it is much more herbal than it. And this one is for 10 rupees only. You can even buy it 5 rupees pack. And it is having 5 effective herbs in it. So definitely it will help you to repair your dried and chapped lips. After that, talking about the next thing which I'm having for lip balms is going to be this lip balm. This lip balm I have seen a lot of times on YouTube. This is a local brand, but still it's very famous. I don't know for what purpose it's too famous. So here is what it looks like. So is the packaging. The packaging is similar to the Maybelline New York Baby Lips Bloom Lip Balm. The quality of this lip balm is not really mentioned, but still, the price of this one is just 20 rupees. This one is having a light strawberry scent to it, and also it gives light baby pink color or tint on your lips. So I definitely love it a lot, and this is my next lip balm. The next one which I'm having is going to be this Santa shaped lip balm, and this is just the most adorable one in my whole list. Actually, I bought it mainly for its cute little packaging, which is having Fanta on it, and this is available in different variants also, like Pepsi, Coke and Sprite, but I love Fanta the most, so that's why I obviously bought Fanta.
Next lip balm, and the price of this one is just 20 rupees for such a cute adorable lip balm. Orange in color, but gives nice peach tint to your lips, and this is what I love about it. So this is my next lip balm.
Next thing I am having for lip balm is, so this is Crazy Lips lip balm. This is not a real Maybelline New York Crazy Lips, because the price of this is just 30 rupees, and you can't get a Maybelline New York product for 30 or 40 rupees. So it is something like this. It is orange in color and gives a nice orange tint to your lips. This is easily available in local stores, and I definitely love it a lot. So after that, coming on to the next lip balm, it is this real Maybelline New York Baby Lip Balm. Actually, Baby Lips is the king of all lip balms. We all love Baby Lips a lot. So this is the next one which I'm having. This is just a crystal clear lip balm, and this is for 175 rupees. When I first saw it, I thought that I will be getting a nice tint on my lips, which will be similar to this type of color, but I was wrong. It's just a crystal clear lip balm, and yeah, it's nice. I love it. After that, coming on to the next lip balm, I'm only having 2 to 3 lip balms left. So the next one is this one. This is the most affordable one in my range, and it is this IU Herbal Strawberry Lip Balm. This one is just for 10 rupees, and it's a very nice lip balm. The staying power of this lip balm is not that great. It just stays on your lips for half an hour or 1 hour, and it is not really good for the ones who are having extremely chapped and dry lips. It is tinted and gives very nice tint to your lips. The product quantity is 6 grams, so definitely it's very nice. And the scent of this lip balm just makes me eat fruits. Like, it smells like real fruits, so yes. And after that, the next one which I'm having is this one. So guys, this is the next one which I'm having. This one is from Blue Heaven, I guess. This is their keychain lip balm. So all the print from this lip balm just rubbed off. Actually, there was a doll. Here was a doll. The cap of this lip balm was supposed to be the doll's hair, but so you can easily open it like this, and you can easily take out the lip balm. So as you can see, that the lip balm is green in color, but actually it is not having any tint in it. It is just a crystal clear lip balm. And the good point about this is that it is having a keychain, so you can easily hang it to your backpack. So the price of this one is just 25 rupees, and you are getting such a nice lip balm for 25 rupees. It's moisturizing also. It's very moisturizing. So definitely you can give it a try. That the next one which I'm having is Boroplus. Boroplus is a very nice Indian brand which manufactures like body lotions and creams. So this is Boroplus Ayurvedic antiseptic cream, and this cream can be easily used as a lip balm. If you are having extremely chapped and dry lips, then this one is best for you because the consistency of this cream is superbly thick, so it will keep your lips moisturized for a good period of time. And if you don't want to go with that tub of Boroplus, then you can easily go with its small little pouch. This is just for 5 rupees, and it this can be used for 1 to 2 days, so this is very nice and I really love these. And after that, lastly, I'm having 2 lip glosses because I like lip glosses because they make the lip look more plump and they also give a nice shine to your lips. So the first one is my favorite one, and it is this strawberry lip gloss which I bought for 25 rupees or 20 rupees, I think, I don't really remember exactly. I guess I bought it for 20 rupees, and this is a strawberry lip balm. It was easily available in my local store. And what I'm having is this one. This type of lip gloss is from Evior company, and this one I bought for 20 rupees, and this is in a roll-on type of form. So these were the only lip balms which I was having to share with you today. I really hope you liked them. And if you want to buy any one of the lip balms from today's video, then you can easily go and buy that lip balm. The link is given in the description box below. And I will try to find links for almost all the lip balms. But yeah, today this was the video. I really hope you liked it. If yes, please take a second to like and subscribe to my channel right now. I will meet you soon, Limitless Army. Thanks for watching. Bye.